Honorable members, I have an advice that members who come to the house, they can wear their traditional headgear or angavastram or whatever it is. But it's better to avoid party symbols. The moment once you enter into the hall, we have to maintain. This applies to all parties, not to one party or one symbol. This has to be. Thank you. Honorable members, I refer with profound sorrow to the passing away of Sri Vidya Nagar Nishad. Vidya Sagar Nishad, I am very sorry. And Sri M. Rama Joyce and Sri Satish Sharma, former members of this house. Sri Vidya Sagar Nishad passed away on the 14th July 2020 at the age of 90 years. Born in June 1930 at Kashim Bazar in Mungere district of Bihar, Sri Nishad was educated in the Kashi University, Varanasi. A social worker, Sri Nishad strived for the upliftment of the poor and backward sections of the society and was actively associated with the movement launched by Sri Jayaprakash Narayan in 1974. Sri Nishad started his legislative career as a member of Bihar Legislative Assembly in 1989 and served as a member of that assembly for two terms. He also served as cabinet minister in the government of Bihar, holding portfolios of fisheries and fauna, veterinary and statistics and evaluation from 1990 to 1994 and that of labor from 1995 to 1997. Sri Vidyasagar Nishad represented the state of Bihar in this house from June 2004 to April 2006. The passing away of Sri Vidya Sagar Nishad, the country lost an administrator, a dedicated social worker, and an able parliamentarian. Sri M. Rama Joyce passed away on the 16th of February 2021 at the age of 89 years. Born in July 1931 at Araga in Shimoga district of Karnataka, Sri Rama Joyce was educated at the Central College and the Government Law College, Bengaluru. A legal luminary, Sri Rama Joyce served as judge of the High Court of Karnataka from 1977 to 1992, as the Chief Justice of the High Court of Punjab and Haryana from May to September 1992. He also served as the Governor of Jharkhand from July 2002 to June 2003 and as the Governor of Bihar from June 2003 to October 2004. A towering intellectual, Sri Rama Joyce authored several books on jurisprudence and philosophy, including well-acclaimed Legal and Constitutional History of India and Dharma, the Global Ethic. Sri Rama Joyce represented the state of Karnataka in this house from June 2008 to June 2014. In the passing away of Sri M. Rama Joyce, the country has lost a noted jurist, an acclaimed writer and an able administrator and a distinguished parliamentarian. Sri Satish Sharmaji passed away on the 17th of February 2021 at the age of 73 years. Born in October 1947 at Sikandarabad in Andhra Pradesh, now in Telangana, Sri Satish Sharma pursued his education at Delhi, Hyderabad and USA and obtained commercial pilot's license and airline transport pilot license. An accredited commercial pilot, Sri Sharma was keenly interested in lawn tennis and aero sports and served as the president of the Delhi Lawn Tennis Association and Delhi Flying Club and the Aero Club of India and as the vice president of the Federation of Aeronautics International, Paris. Sri Satish Sharma served as a member of Rajya Sabha thrice, representing the state of Madhya Pradesh from June 1986 to November 1991. The state of Uttarakhand from July 2004 to July 2010 and the state of Uttar Pradesh from July 2010 to July 2016 in this house. He served in the Council of Union Council of Ministers as Minister of State, independent charge of the Minister of Petroleum and Natural Gas from 1993 to 1996. He also served as a member of 10th, 11th and 13th Lok Sabha. In the passing away of Sri Satish Sharmaji, the country has lost an able administrator, a passionate aviation sports enthusiast, and a veteran parliamentarian. We deeply mourn the passing away of Sri Vidya Sagar Nishad, Sri Rama Joyce, and Sri Satish Sharma. I request the members to raise in their places and observe as a mark of respect to the memory of the departed. Silence. Secretary General will convey to the members of the bereaved families our sense of profound sorrow and deep sympathy. Please sit down. Please sit down. This is not the way. This is not the way, Pendurji. You have. Honorable, please hear the observation of the chair. Please, this is not going to be part of the proceedings. Please, the Minister of Parliamentary Affairs, I have already said it, I got it examined, there is no precedent. I have said it in the House. Again, if you ask me, what can I do? The Minister of Parliamentary Affairs,